Every patient's data is important to us. We cannot take this lightly, and that's why we are responding with the gravity and the seriousness that we have shared with you. We are establishing this committee of inquiry so that we can be thorough in our reviews, and we want to make sure that we leave no stone unturned in learning from this and preventing a similar incident from occurring. But let us also just bear in mind what both Mr. Gan and I said earlier, which is that this is the terrain we are in now when you're talking about the digital era. So we have to gird ourselves for the possibility that there will be such repeated attempts, and our resilience at the system level and as a people is going to be tested from time to time.